So the best footballer I played with was David Silva. Consistency, touch, understanding, awareness. But the best player was Yaya Toure. If he played well, we won. It was that simple. He can just control the outcome of the game. So I would say best player would be Yaya.